I worked as a critical care registered nurse for 9 years.
It's a sad place, but it's a very special place.
It's formed my heart in many ways. So I started collecting these electrocardiogram rooms. From that, I just started playing with paper and layers of paper. With rhythms, it was all about just this commitment to taking care of people. It was such a very meditative thing for me. Atoms to me are, I think of them as like in a very cellular way. Different things we go through become expressed through our genetics in a way.
So you'll be on the Vineyard for 4 weeks. It's supposed to be a space for you to process, have a respite, right? So that you can continue to grow. This is our way of giving back in an impactful way to help artists have safe spaces to create. It's my hope that this is one of many residencies and spaces that we can cultivate.